Alrighty, well, here's one of the places, like I said, in Weasel Trap, I put one here just about every year. It's an old school building. I don't know. I mean, they just tend to, a lot of mice in here, so they come around. Whole bottom of it's open. Hopefully we'll get one here in the next couple.